Okay, now quick video just to show you the difference. So this is what I get on the seed lead cable, the replaced cable I did. This is what I get on the motor. This is what I get on the servo itself. So this is the shielded cable. This is the cables directly, not shielded. You can see the difference. Now this is the other drive which I used tape. You can see it has a little bit more noise, even if it's taped over. It is connected here, the seal is connected to the ground. And see here you can see the cable when it's not sealed, taped over. It's worse than that. So the tape definitely helps a little bit, but if you can change it to actual, replace the wire with actual sealed inside, it'll be even better. Okay. Thanks for watching.